Take a look at the video. This is for kids in sports.